Hello. Is that big one?
Came over here and I'm going to go back to the game. It's fun to watch the 10-year-olds play their own. Okay, what?
Yeah, oh, that table over there.
Lawful matrimony, which is an honorable estate, and one which should be entered into only upon mature consideration and thought, and then reverently, having in mind the holy nature of the bond to be assumed. I require and charge you both, that if either of you know of any impediment why you should not be lawfully joined together in matrimony, you now confess it. Charles, you take this woman to be your lawfully wedded wife, to live together in the ordinances in holy estate of matrimony. Will you love her, comfort her, honor and keep her, in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep only unto her so long as you both shall live?
I do.
Helen, you take this man to be your lawfully wedded husband, to live together in the ordinances in holy estate of matrimony. Will you love him and comfort him, and honor and keep him, in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep only unto him so long as you both shall live? I, Charles DeLong, Jr.
I, Charles DeLong, Jr.
Take thee, Helen Ridley.
Take thee, Helen Ridley.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer or poorer.
For richer or poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part. I, Helen Ridley.
I, Helen Ridley.
Take thee, Charles DeLong, Jr.
Take thee, Charles DeLong, Jr.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer or poorer.
For richer or poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part. With this ring.
With this ring.
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
And with all my worldly goods.
With all my worldly goods.
I thee endow. With this ring.
With this ring.
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
And with all my worldly goods.
And with all my worldly goods.
I thee endow.
I thee endow.
This whole thing. Insomuch as Charles DeLong, Jr. and Helen Ridley have now been joined together in lawful wedlock, and have witnessed the same before this company, and thereto have given and pledged their troth each to the other, and have declared the same by the giving and receiving of a ring, I, in accordance with the authority in me, vested by the laws of the State of New York, pronounce that they are husband and wife. I'd like to now introduce you to Mr. and Mrs. Charles DeLong, Jr.
Hooray!
Thank you.
Thursday, I went down to Swiggle and signed up for
Take pictures of me. I'm going to stay in back of you.
Hey, go on and hug him and I'll get a picture of you. Congratulations.
How about a picture of Lorraine? Nobody
yeah.
takes a picture of her.
I'll get it. Hi, Candy. Hi, Phil. Yeah, good, how are you?
Come on.
It's running?
Yeah.
Well, they did it. Finally.
Right through there.
Thank God the weather cooled.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, beautiful day.
Now I come up.
She's at her very best. I'm going to take a picture of her.
Where do you look your eye through? The top handle?
Right through here.
Oh.
Yeah. Put it close to you. Closer even.
Yeah, I know.
This ought to be something.
Beth Wayne. In front of
you
on the side.
Okay.
Hi, Derry.
Yeah, smile.
I get Mr. Smith in here, too.
Break the camera.
Why you shut it off now?
Wait a minute, Lorraine.
Boy, here, this ought to be great.
Well, you know, don't you, Sandy?
Just keep shooting, Charlie.
Yeah, just keep shooting. Go like real slow, though.
Oh, yeah.
Just gets in the house at, what, 11 o'clock? I'm not even dressed.
Hey, I just got dressed. About 10 minutes. He says, well, he told me it's almost noon.
When he gets up there, it isn't noon. It's 11 o'clock.
There's my cat. I gotta get her in.
Dorothy!
Hi. Why does the cat have
to be
here? The cat's gotta be in the picture.
What is wrong with you?
This guy's scared you. I see his cat.
Looks nice right now.
Oh, somebody come take this damn thing.
Oh,
they got it turned on. I don't know how to shut it off.
Hello, Grandma. How are you?
You just hit the red button.
There's got to be a button there
here.
Somewhere.
You know how to run it?
Yep.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I finally get to meet you.
Finally.
Hey, Herb.
I gotta go down.
No, look at me.
I that last phrase is right.
Sweetheart or William?
You know, sometimes the buses are worse than the.
I told you, you know, my sister.
Riding groom.
I was worried. I wasn't standing in the right place. I'm going to get a nice cat. Thank you.
Now we need Matt.
Matt.
How you doing there, George?
Pretty good. Pretty good. I think you had camera.
Hey, this is your house.
Hi, Mom.
Hi.
Holly. Thank you.
Excuse me.
You didn't make any business.
Hey, Tom.
Sure, I gotta be on TV all the time.
You're here anyway.
Hi.
Hello.
Hi.
What?
5 does that for high school softball.
Lisa.
Can you see my truck?
Smile.
I
made
it. I ran the
mile. Hi. Yeah.
Oh boy.
Hey Paula.
Hey. Hi.
Fine, you gotta put your dress on.
Right? Oh, no, I forged it. I wrote Butch Weaver.
You
could always sign it. She woman there.
No, I'm keeping the ring. It makes me look good.
I got you side of the game.
Hey.
Why?
Because the people look at me like, no. I think you're gonna. Don't you. Do you put it on the inside or the outside?
No,
then. Okay, then. You can take it off me.
Hey, Aunt.
No, my hands are.
That's fine.
How are you?
Hi. It's done. It's here.
Oh, you look great.
Thank you. Too.
Are you having fun?
What, you want a chair over here today or what?
No, I won't wear it.
For what?
It's nice to see what he's doing now.
Okay. Now, give it to him. Oh, there's your son.
Hey, man, I'd like you to know I'm
going
to
be drunk.
This is my boy's first floor of the
government. Well, that's what he's going to
do. Charlie got a little LCD over here.
A little bit.
Hey, Yonk.
Matt. Let me set this on you. No, I'm going to set it for you set, okay?
Well, you get to watch the pole.
I was going to wear my black tube shorts and my tuxedo
pole. I told you, how casual.
You going to bring my tuxedo pole over
here for cigarettes?
Paula just went to get me one, only she went that way.
Hey, Matt.
Well, we're all going to care. Get over here, Helen. Sorry,
no,
you're a picture taking.
Cigarettes out of the hands. I didn't get any pictures yet.
Oh, I get you too.
Put down beer.
I'm sorry.
Well,
this is my camera. You think I know how to open it?
No.
There we go. Lovely. Put there in.
Well, yeah.
I don't think he wanted out in the garage here. Come on out against the house here.
Congratulations, Charlie. Charlie, congratulations once again. It's fun doing it. Helen, congratulations. Good luck. Bye bye.
Thanks again, Mark.
See you later.
Bye.
Have fun today.
See you later.
Cameraman, have fun.
I'm going to smoke. Christ.
Yeah. How you doing?
Hey.
Dog Frank,
number 91. Picnic table here. Red. The boys went and got this, the cooler, we went and got the beer, was cold,
Hey Herb.
Talk to my sister.
Right,
talk to my brother tonight. I need to get to the
end.
Hey, Steve.
As long as there's another camera front, it's down in there.
What is it?
I know these things have weird effects on people, don't they?
Contest.
Oh, only if I'm behind him.
I just see your hair.
That's all you see of my hair?
Oh, shit.
That's cool, though, the way that it zooms in like that.
I know. No, it's my boss. He's gonna let me buy it. Because he's got another one. I talked to him about it. Because I want to use it for my band. Do some video.
Uh-huh.
So he's gonna let me buy it.
PJ, PJ, touch
go. I don't know. Oh, that's Pat.
Yeah.
That's what Brandy and his mother were saying.
Butch.
You can see me in my new movie on TV.
Yeah, with John Holmes.
You don't know how long?
Well, it's all recharged.
God, put my head right there. Why don't you just tell me to stop?
So, I'm assuming you're going to be like a
yeah.
Blur.
Oh, I know.
Yeah.
Wait, what
are
you
one way? No, the lady.
Oh, that's great then.
Well, I'm giving this tape to someone.
He zooms in anywhere he wants.
Get out of town.
Oh,
yes, turn sideways, Paul. Yeah,
oh, that was
nice
good.
Let me see your stomach. Can you do a close up?
I think I just lost 60 pounds, yeah.
Yeah? You know, look at me.
Oh, my insides.
Oh, yeah. Well, I can't see
your inside. Maybe they have to work something out with whoever does it, probably does the whole
well,
thing.
Well,
You're trying to discourage her. I'm gonna bring her over and wait and get her
right. Oh, you ain't no problem.
Good, my maple. I mean, it keeps getting
worse.
I'm gonna
trim it
off. Yeah, I think
Michael did.
That's a nice one right there.
How you doing?
Hey, Matt. Pointing that thing around for?
I keep running into you.
I know.
I gotta get this guy right here.
Oh, I gotta get Lloyd.
Yeah.
Ah, small for the camera.
Yeah. For Chucky.
You're on TV, national.
You'd be on the news.
My
America's most wanted.
My moan partner. We were for a long time.
You see now what I'm telling you.
And they separated.
See right over there, the second.
Well, it's your house working there. I gave her Stevie's room.
Yeah.
Way to stick with that jean.
I got a little pair of shoes, that's all. I like that truck.
Thank you.
Hey, Steve. Smile, Tom.
Well, anyways, these three pieces of string walk into a bar.
You got the hearse out there.
Yeah, finished.
Oh, there, we got the wedding truck. A couple of launchers in the back.
Oh, that black hearse.
I looked out the window, I was so nervous, I couldn't tell who it was. And yet, 10 minutes before it started pulling in, I did
a video.
Do some close-ups.
That's so good.
Guy from the bakery told me.
Yeah, but you know, he's got a couple of miles. All right,
I'm running out of film. I should have brought a bigger reel.
We're really not using our Guinness and genuine knife. We're not really cutting here. Let me get this straight.
Stick it in the middle and then hold it. It'll look like you cut it.
All together. Can we chop the sucker
keep going,
now?
Keep going! Okay. There you go.
This is very beautiful.
There you go.
Okay, now!
Now you take your little piece off, honey. Right, you better tell us.
I'll throw my head. Hey, now you're
one in the room. No, tell them to take a piece out of it. No,
that thing you gotta save. Yeah, they gotta take it out. That one they save.
What are you doing, Charlie?
That's the one you save and put in the freezer. Right, chopper goes in the freezer. And then we eat it next year about this time.
And it tastes terrible, believe me.
I hear from now, honey.
The freezer and
cake is good. Terrible.
Ours is.
But you do it.
I would.
Gotta regatta.
Okay, I'll do it. I want the biggest
piece. Make sure
piece.
You let the goo on a piece of this thing. I have lots of goo. She doesn't let you in the kitchen, does she?
Not too often, but.
I mean, no.
It's okay, Dad. At least you know how to cook. I do too. Domino's.
About these little notepads,
I'm done. This job, boy.
I'm done.
Chuck's been done for
shit, damn near 2 hours now.
Helen, don't forget the glasses. I know, but I want cake on them.
Yeah, I didn't put windshield wipers on.
You know, when you do the piece. Hi, Chuck. Love you, baby.
Come on, guys.
You want me to cut it and look at you?
No, go ahead.
Just cut the piece. Cut, guys, cut. Cut and smash.
Kind of like an anniversary party.
Ah, oh, my finger!
You moved back so goddamn fast.
Yeah, well, I guess your mom would bring that baby up from Florida and pick them up.
They get their own pieces and share that.
Share that.
Hurry, share that, honey.
You share that, baby.
Share that.
Share that.
Cut it in half with a knife.
Good, I wasn't
hungry. Now cut it in half and you take a piece.
I didn't take right away.
Don't cut her fingers off.
You feed one to her, she feeds one to you.
First wedding, I guess.
Get your fork. It was terrible.
This country has been very, very good to me.
Turn down, Helen.
This country is going to be real good to you. Turn around. Come on.
Fingers?
Fingers. Helen,
we can't see you.
Come on.
Don't do it, Jock.
Come on, Jock.
My favorite time in my neighborhood.
Don't do it, Jock.
Glasses, Helen. Glasses.
No, wrap around and feed
nice.
Each other.
Be nice. Feed each other. Yes. You can't wrap around and feed.
Come on! Drive it home!
Oh, smash in your face!
Smash! Nice. Come on! I don't believe you two.
We're nice.
You're
Helen.
Chucky, you're not at work. You can be messy.
Chuck, what did you say?
I just wanted smashing.
What did you say at my wedding?
No.
What did you say at my wedding?
I remember that.
I don't know. Was I there?
Don't do it,
Tom.
Hey, was I good? Don't do it, Tom.
You see the pictures
we gave
you. I couldn't believe it.
Good cake.
No,
you kept calling. You kept calling Tom whatever you got. Come on, I want to see some white faces.
Have a cake.
Get off here.
Come on.
I know it, huh?
Got it.
We thank you.
We want to see some white faces.
Yes.
Go. It's too late now.
Really?
Come on. Everybody enjoy.
Hey, turn around here a minute, young lady.
You want us to smash?
Yeah. I want to go to the wedding
when Susan was married. They traveled by bus 3 days a night. So they were married, you know, in front of my husband then. And my mother's dog was there. Guys, wedding pictures. I said, I'll never forget.
Yep. Sorry.
Later. They're passionate about it. Fine, there's no problem. Need some more. He's got to make the paper. From Waterloo to Utah. Oh my God. In the middle of the night. He's going to be there. Yeah.
Red room.
Yeah,
My puppy want a piece.
She's very nice going along with it.
Shut that thing off.
I wish you could get up another bitch in there.
You're on my foot.
Oh! That's up.
Okay. Not a bad
little wreck.
Yeah. Explain, man, how it's done.
Well, see the way you do it. You put your beer underneath the glass, pull the handle, wait.
Whoa, this is the way you do it.
Close up shot.
Get to one side of the glass. Get the foam. Oh, you taste good.
Boy, yeah, you gotta take a big sip, man.
Hey, what's this thing?
Chuck, is that the way they do it down the cement plant?
Reminds me of the guy down at cement plant.
I want your watch, buddy.
Nah, see, it wasn't enough light when you did that there, you see.
That, my watch
put that
or my
fucking
ring?
Thing away.
Oh. This has got a couple hours left.
Oh, Christ. Let me see that thing. Check that out.
press the red button to start video. Yeah, that's how it's supposed to be. It comes out of color. Press the red button for videotape.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
You got zoom and close up.
Is it like automatic focus?
No, zoom and close up.
Oh, right here.
And buttons to start videotaping.
Oh, wow.
I gotta see if you're videotaping.
Oh, I didn't have a button in yet,
here.
Though.
It's going.
Hey, Bill.
Hey, Andy, how are you?
What's up, dude?
That's it.
Shadows.